10, welcome back. As you notice, we're taking a live look at Monument Hill right now and County Line Road. Some heavy, heavy delays. I believe that is northbound again, or we're looking northbound. So very, very heavy delays. Much of this is just due to the holiday travel. I mean, the only weather condition we've got in this area right now is just wind. We'll likely see a few light flurries move through the Monument area tonight. But for the most part, again, just holiday travel. So plan some extra time there and do expect some pretty breezy gusts and crosswinds coming across. All right, let's take you over to Woodland Park. Gorgeous shot right now, 40 degrees. And our Woodland Park Chamber of Commerce camera out there. Just a nice night. Few high-level clouds strolling in. Again, likely going to see a flurry or two into the high country tonight. As we take a look at those current temperatures right now, you can literally see the leading edge of that colder air that's starting to back into the state. 28 right now into Pueblo, here into the Springs, 29. And here into Canyon City, 32. Actually seeing some warmer conditions, as you saw up into the mountains, and that's going to be the big story over the next few days. Warmer into the mountains than down into the plains. Get that. Live HD Doppler not showing much moisture. Again, it's going to get so cold tonight that it's not going to take a lot of moisture to really kick off a possible flurry into the high terrain. So nothing to get terribly excited about. Just keep in mind you might see a little fluff there into the mountains and again through that Monument Hill region. Now, as you notice, we have had some pretty strong winds shooting across the state out of the west. That's what warranted all those high wind warnings yesterday up through this morning bright and early, but those have all canceled out. Again, we'll still see some breezy conditions moving through the area, and here's how everything is going to play out for us. Again, big pocket of colder air has moved into the state. That is going to really drop those temperatures down as we move into Monday. So this evening, again, we'll look at some cloud cover. Once we move into the bright early morning hours Monday, about 3:15 or so, going to see a few little bands of flurries try to break through the spring. So again, we might see a few flurries into the foothills. I'm not going to get too excited about that, but just as soon as that cold air dropped into the region, warmer air swirls right up on top of us. By Monday evening, that nice batch of warm air is going to move in and really warm those temperatures up. Come Tuesday, we just got to get past Monday. We're looking at like a 40 degree drop from what we've seen. Yeah, teens all across the board tonight. A few single digits up on the leading edge of that colder air. 15 degrees here into Canyon City. Almost hitting the 20s into the higher elevations. Again, tomorrow, struggling to get above freezing all across the board. Mountain regions, though, seeing some warmer temperatures. 43 into Salida tomorrow, 33 here into the Springs. So again, bit of a roller coaster ride when it comes to the 7-day. Light flurries early morning hours Monday. Don't get too excited about that. It's going to mainly just be that colder air, but already Monday evening we'll start to see some warmer air moving in. That's going to allow for our daytime highs come Tuesday to hit the 60 degree mark. I know. That's like 30 degree jump there in a matter of a day. Welcome to Colorado, I guess, right? Looking at the 40s and 50s there to follow by Wednesday and Thursday. Kind of juggling around with those temperatures a bit. Into Canyon City, light chances of a few flurries. Again, 38 degrees, a little bit warmer there into Monday. And then Tuesday, just a heat wave compared to what we're likely going to see on Monday. And into Teller County, a few light flurries trying to stroll through the area. 42 degrees there on Wednesday, 48 into Thursday. With the 20s for your overnight lows. So a big boost in temperatures. We just got to get past Monday. That's going to be the chilly one. So